weather's been absolutely mental. It's been bipolar. One day it's 15 degrees, the next it's minus 15 degrees Celsius. When it's this cold, people don't really go out that much, but I take the opportunity to get outside and look at nature. On one of my walks, I discovered one of Canada's emblems. A beaver. Actually, it was a beaver colony. I saw at least one parental adult and what looked like to be two yearlings. Their lodges were clearly visible, and the remains of the chewed down trees were also evident. Even when it's minus 40 degrees Celsius outside, the temperatures inside a beaver lodge will generally stay above freezing. Maybe I should move out of my van and in with the beavers. Hey everybody. Hello everybody. I am in my van. Van build. What is taking so long? Well, I am learning a lot. Every time I think I know something, I look into it a little bit further and realize that I have to learn just a little bit more. Once I start pulling things apart, I'm gonna be kind of stuck and I'm not gonna be able to drive anywhere. Let's get this frickin' done before it snows again.
The big three upgrade is going to require replacing three main wires with one aught gauge wire. Alternator positive to battery with a 300 amp fuse mounted close to the battery. This is our power wire. Battery negative to the chassis. This is a ground wire. And engine block to the chassis, also a ground wire.
Okay, and where do I mount the fuse box? Somewhere in between the alternator and the battery. Positive terminal. But where do I put the fuse box? Maybe there? Will it fit there? I don't know. And the tensioner, can I get my phone in there? I've got to loosen this serpentine belt. The tensioner pulley is down there. It's a very, very narrow, tight fit. So I got to find a wrench that fits in there. Good morning. Today it's Monday, November 2nd, 2020. 5:30 in the morning, 6 degrees in the van, 6 degrees out of the van. I left the windows closed last night and I'm surprised to find zero condensation this morning. We're going to hit a high of 16 degrees Celsius today, which is crazy since last week the temperatures got as low as minus 15 degrees Celsius. I did deck out of the van for that and I slept in Dan and Lisa's basement. Thank goodness, because I don't have any heat in here. We're gonna get that alternator in and do the big three wiring upgrade. Boo, 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 boo.
Yeah. So off to the store I went to pick up all the supplies and tools I needed to do the upgrades, but I had trouble finding what I was looking for, particularly a couple of tools that I needed, such as a hammer crimper and a special wire stripper that could handle the one aught wire. Maybe I wasn't looking hard enough, but I also have social anxiety and was too afraid to ask anybody, so I had no luck.
Obviously, van building is not my forte. I don't know where to get anything. I've never been in these stores before. I've just never done it. This is all very new. Yeah, we'll get through it. We'll get through it. Just keep a positive attitude. I can't believe I didn't even buy anything. This is ridiculous. I need electricity in my van.
So back onto Amazon I went. I managed to find everything I needed on Amazon, with the exception of the one aught gauge cable. And that I'm pretty sure I can get at Princess Auto. So we're golden. We're just waiting for a shipment to come in.
Sweet. Sweet. crazy. No way. It's a Mavic Mini. This is incredible.